Well, as I can see tonight, I guess the man thinks that he's going to ruin Theodore Long's night. You feel me? Well, let me say something to you, players. When Theodore Long and Rodney Mack leaves Madison Square Garden tonight, we're going to have a smile on our faces. And the reason why, because it's time for the Theodore Long 5-minute white boy challenge. Believe that.
Oh, no.
Now, if there's any white boy on the planet that thinks he can stand up to the thugging and bugging of Rodney Mack, the undefeated one, then get him out here. Any white boy. Any white boy anywhere.
Do we have time
that
for
thinks
this?
He can stand up.
Oh, my. Oh, my God. Look who's stepping up to the plate for the first time in Madison Square Garden history. Wait a minute. It's Goldberg. But look at Theodore Mack. Goldberg accepting the challenge. And Rodney Mack going to meet and Goldberg has steered Rodney Mack down on the steel.
Rodney Mack got steered right out of the pyro.
Goldberg exploded out of his pyro and almost broke the undefeated Rodney Mack in half in this 5-minute Theodore Long orchestrated white boy challenge.
This may be the longest 5 minutes of Rodney Mack's life.
And the bell sounds, and here we go. Rodney Mack has yet to taste defeat. Could this be the night? Goldberg, first time ever in Madison Square Garden.
He can't.